What's going on, guys? Welcome to Luxury Bricks. Today we've got a luxury off-road pull-behind trailer made entirely of Lego. The trailer matches the design of our luxury expedition truck in one of our previous videos. If you haven't seen that build, go check it out. It's pretty cool. Also, if you would like this video and or subscribe to the channel, that would be awesome. So this trailer sits on two axles. Up top, we've got our air conditioner, and we've got several solar panels to power the onboard electronics. We've got our staircase that folds down, our entryway door, and we've also got an exterior light right here. And then here is a handle. We can pull out our awning. It comes out 7 studs. There you can see how much it covers. On the bottom left, here we've got a storage compartment. Each of our wheels has its own suspension. Up front, we've got our jack stand. When the trailer's unhitched, it just folds up. And on this end, or side, we've got our freshwater tank hookup for that. We've got our clean out for our blackwater tank, and those are both underneath the bathroom. Generator. At the very back of the trailer, we've got overhead spotlights and 2 doors that can swing open, which reveal our garage and workshop. We've got a 2-seater side-by-side stored in there. We'll get that out of the way for now. And a cool feature with the back here is that if we remove these 2 inverted slopes, we've got a concealed storage compartment that runs along the center of the trailer. We've got 2 ladders inside, which not only can they be used to get on the roof, but you can separate them and they become our ramps for our side-by-side and ATVs or motorcycle. And they hook on. And we can drive our side-by-side up the ramps right into the back of the trailer. Next, we'll check out the interior. And first, we'll remove our roof piece. Then we'll pull out our awning. And the front half is our living area. So as you step in the trailer, is our kitchen to the right. We've got some counter space, oven, stove, and our sink. And then we've got a bathroom. It's got a shower and toilet. And then beside that is our bunk beds with a ladder. Our minifigure man can sleep here. And on the other side, we've got our entrance here. And we've got a freezer and our refrigerator. And then there's some storage drawers here for clothes. And there's also a TV. Here's our garage and workshop. We've got a TV above the doorway. We've got an axe on the wall, a wrench here, a chainsaw, and a shovel. And then a bunch of storage space here for all kinds of tools. And then as we've shown before, we've got enough room for our side-by-side. Or we could put an ATV. And we could throw a bicycle in the back. And still have room to close the door.